Hello and welcome, dear parents. It gives me immense pleasure when I get an opportunity to speak to all of you. These are COVID times and these are testing times for all of us. And hence, we thought there's a very common saying which says, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy or makes Jill a dull girl. So I don't want my children to be dull. I want them to be energetic. I want them to be stress-free. I want them to have a confidence in their personality. And I want them that they should be able to take good decisions in life. And hence, Kalka Public School has come up with a brilliant idea of celebrating Sports Week. As you know, that in Tokyo, we are playing the Olympic Games. And Indians are getting great laurels to our country. And definitely it makes us very proud as Indians when we win great medals for our country. This leads to a sense of responsibility. This leads to a way of commitment. This leads you to a healthy lifestyle. And hence, we at Kalka Public School are going to celebrate Sports Week. Not only that, once we do the preliminary rounds and select the students, wherein every child will participate. It is not that as we say, oh, she's good in dancing, we can take her that. Oh, he's good in sports, let's take this child. No, we are involving every child because every child is an individual. Every child is a budding artist. And we are going to take all the children to participate. And once we select, then we are going to have a grand finale. The grand finale will be on Saturday, the 31st of July, and I appeal and request to all the parents to tune in to our Facebook Live session where we will be doing the grand finale and the final countdown of the Sports Week. Dear parents, just remember that sports is equally part of the child's growth. As we groom a child in academics for the holistic development, we also lift up the child with sports ability. Because sports, I think, gives a good growth and development to the children. It teaches great lessons of life, and especially when we are going through this epidemic, this pandemic, which has really given us a lot of stress. To make our life stress-free, to make it more healthy, to make it more fruitful, let's celebrate Sports Week with Kalka Public School. Thank you, and thank you for your support and cooperation always. Wishing all my students good luck and good wishes for their sports participation. I'm sure everybody will be the winner, and I want every student to put in the best efforts so that, you know, they can groom their personality, they can build in the confidence in them, yes, I can do it. And once again, I wish good luck to all of you. Dear parents, I thank you for your cooperation and support. Looking forward to seeing you very soon. Thank you.